It was missed. Looks like Asante will get on the end of this. The cross coming in all the way through Fleming. So the shot was blocked. Here's Asante again. Dadashov, 2-1. Phoenix from 1-0 down to 2-1 up. It's Asante to Dadashov again.
High a little bit. And this is the second one that does get whipped back in. Kalen Ryden gets shielded. Notice all the space. Really well done here. That's got to be a call by Tete to pass it on.